employers organization from the agricultural sector was saying we need easier access for third country nationals because we have vacancies and they claimed so-called shortages. But what they really meant to say is because the Polish economy is in the lift and the Polish are not willing to work anymore under the horrible labor conditions in the Netherlands, just bring in third country nationals as the next answer. While I think the answer should be try to improve your working conditions and your working hours and your wages first, and then we have to see how big your shortages really are. The mindset in the East is also changing. So for instance, my colleagues in the European Parliament from Romania and from Poland, they don't accept their mistreatment of their nationals in Western European countries. But if they don't accept that anymore, please do not allow to make use of what's called the free slave work from third country nationals. And I think it's very necessary to not only have a mandatory due diligence through the whole of the supply chain, because we know in which sectors abuse of workers is happening. But I think we should also call for clear rules for distributing the work permits in Europe.
There is an absolute lack of application of the rule of law. And this is true even while there is no lack of people working or studying or researching on what that rule of law should look like. As of now, the UN is working on a treaty for supply chains, not specifically on recruitment, but on the general application of labor rules in supply chains. So what you see on the one hand is a lot of activity from academics and practitioners on what the rule of law should look like and the total lack of compliance and enforcement of those rules that already exist.